Environment and Sustainability Award, Biosolids and Willow Trees for Low Carbon Economy Project. A few years ago, the City of Calgary's Water Services team began applying biosolids from the city's lagoons to fertilize previously unusable soil. It then established a willow plantation on that land to absorb carbon from the atmosphere and provide food for the animals at the Calgary Zoo. In 2019, the Government of Canada invested $2 million to support the project over 3 years.